What is going on, you guys? So, Preston over here, I'm here just chilling out, and Santa Claus needs my help. Christmas, I know, is not even nearby, but, you know, he needs help. You know, he's lost apparently a couple presents, so we have to go to the North Pole to go figure out what's going on. Yeah, it's the reindeer hut, but I'll probably talk to one of them later. Alrighty. Why it's so glitchy this morning. Come on. You know what? Laura's got a new one. You know what? We're gonna get a jet ski. There we go. Right, there's where Santa lives. Oh, look, there's the reindeers up there. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas. Look at him. He's probably already stressed. Santa, listen. Don't worry. I know. I am. Don't worry. I'm going to find the presents. I don't know where to look. All right, so my grandmother told me, because you know, I don't live around here, but she does, that I can go stay in her house. It must be hard on Santa, you know? Not having the presents for all the children. I stink. I must be mad. I'm mad. Well, this is a nice little village. Look at this. So cute. This is where Grandma lives. You know, she always sits there. She said I could stay here just until I figure it out. Oh, man. I haven't been to Grandma's house in forever. Alright. So let me think. What would try to steal Christmas?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus.
The Grinch. That's who it is. It's the Grinch. It has to be the Grinch. If it's not the Grinch, then who is it? It has to be the Grinch. It has to be the Grinch. He would want to steal Christmas. Unless somebody else would have been the Grinch. Let me see someone. Up here, usually, Grandma says there's good windows. Yeah, in there. People say he lives up above, but I don't know which direction. I don't... Bingo. So, I don't know if Santa would want me to go, though. I don't even have any backup. I don't got any friends to save me here. Oh, man. It's gonna be difficult, guys. Make sure you guys smash the like button. Please. Alright. So... Pretty sure if we go up there, we'd be like, oh, hello, can we have the presents back? No. The hell? God, I don't know if it's safe. You know, obviously no one else has done this before. You know what I'm gonna do? I could talk to the elf at the reindeer place. Maybe he'll tell us something, and then we can figure it out from there. Because, you know, at the end of the day, he's gonna help us out, probably, 100%. No, you know what he's probably gonna tell me? He's probably gonna tell me to feed the reindeers. But at least I'm going to talk to somebody before I go up there, so someone at least can have a track that I was here, other than Santa Claus. So Santa doesn't look crazy. It's kind of safe. We're all going on Christmas trees here. Yeah, I'm just going to fly over. Sorry. What's up, dude? Do you know anything about the Grinch? No, thanks. No. I don't know what that is, but okay. Thanks anyway. He was wrong. Right, I gotta figure this out. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go play some hockey for a few minutes. Because I gotta think of this. You know, I'm gonna have to go for one-on-one with the Grinch. The Grinch who stole Christmas, for crying out loud. A big movie that everyone has seen. And for some reason he's here in the North Pole. And not at Whoville. You know what? I'm gonna see my friend Tim's home. My friend Tim lives right there. Let's see if he's home. Gotta be. Come on. It's Christmas time. If not, I should have saved his place. Tim? Tim? You here? Here at all. Should have stayed at Tim's house. Hmm? It looks like Tim's on here. This is a weird bathroom. Okay, let's think of this. Let's think. What could we do to stop the Grinch? I mean, because he thought he was going to listen to us, crying out loud. He listens to us, but there's some problem here. And, oh, there he is, Unspeakable Gaming. He'll help us out. A beautiful sight. Oh, wow. This is 50-4. Are you grinding? You beating Preston? I'll make one shot for your team. Here we go. It's nothing but net. 51. There you go. Oh, Preston's not helping either. Neither is Unspeakable. So I guess I'm just going by myself. You know, at the end of the day, this could help out a lot. Who knows? Maybe I can turn the Grinch back to. You know what? Maybe he's not there. I'm gonna fly over there. Even though I know I'm walking, but I'm aggressive. Maybe he's not there because then, you know, I can get away with, you know, just going in there and getting the gifts. Oh my god, what is this? A beautiful sight. Oh my. That does not look fun. Let's see, where does the stairwell lead to? Looks like there's no stairwell down here, so let's say I have to climb midway of this. He sings a love song. We go along, walking in a winter wonderland. I can't believe this. You know, I thought Santa Claus called me because he was like, you know what, Sean? I want you to come spend Christmas with us. Can you help that again? But no, it's I have to go battle the Grinch. Until the other kid is knocked down. It's broken. How does he walk up there? What do we do? Please, God, do not let him be there. Let me get the presents and let me go and save Christmas. It's going a little slow. Oh, it's a little snowman. Oh my god, there it is. Oh, it's a little snowman though. At least he's happy. Alrighty. Come home. Number one, I'm gonna say he loves to color green, it looks like. Look at that. The Santa Claus outfit. And the presents. The 20 presents that Santa's missing. There we go. Yeah, I don't want that. I gotta get out of here quickly. Go, 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 go. I'm kind of feeling a little bad. He doesn't even have any presents. I know, I shouldn't. I don't want to try this out. Whoa. Oh, you just slid me out of there. Wow, that was dope. Oh wait, I'm actually decently feeling bad. I'm ex-Santa Claus, I can take some presents. He should not be having no presents on Christmas. Maybe that's why he's mad. I'd be mad if I didn't have any presents. Wow, it's a little sad. My Santa Claus, here we go. One of your presents, so I'll just. You have like a chest I got about doing or something? Santa, I know you're gonna disagree with me, but I think that some presents should go to the Grinch. So, I'm gonna do the honor by taking some presents in the Grinch for you. Tell me happy holidays. Tell me something else. These presents look like it was the presents from my town, so that's why he was making this bed. Santa, my town doesn't need presents. I'd rather the Grinch have this than my town. So I'm gonna do the honor by giving these to the Grinch. Can't believe I'm saying that. Really can't believe I just said that. Really can't believe that. Kind of regretting my words. Alright, we're gonna boost up there. Mm-hmm. Wow, I'm getting a whole view of the freaking town. Look at this. The gingerbread man. Wow. Look at who these poets are. Nah, I'm not going to ask. Let's work my magic. There we go. I'll give him a white Christmas tree. The gifts can all be green. Well, I'm just extending them, you know? Maybe that little thing has a whole little present for him when he gets home. That looks nice. That's nice. That's nice. Well, hope he enjoys his Christmas. I think I did a good thing. I really do. Well, let's go to Santa Claus and tell him thank you. Maybe he'll let me ride a sleigh. Oh, Santa Claus can ride a sleigh. I'm going to lose it. This is Claus. Santa Claus, thank you so much for having me. I gave the grip. Hey, can you look at me while I'm talking to you? Stop telling me this. I gave the presents to the... Fine. Don't look at me then. Merry Christmas, Santa. Before I take the sleigh, guys, because I know definitely. I'll see you guys in another next video. Please leave a like and a comment. And I hope you guys enjoyed this little Christmas special of 2021. I will see you guys later. Merry Christmas, guys.